You have to humble yourself and keep your command.